Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to update driver on your Windows 11 computer. Guys, go to search menu and type device manager. Open it up. Go to display adapter, expand the file folder guys. Expand display adapter and right click on the driver and update driver, click on it. Search automatically for driver guys. The best driver for your device are already installed guys. Search update drivers on Windows Update. Check for update. You are up to date. That's it for today's video guys. Hope you guys like it. Thanks for watching my video.